You won't believe this, but in Jason Bourne, Pat Damon actually was in the CIA for 10 years in real life, and the only reason he joined the CIA was so that he could prepare for his role as Jason Bourne in this movie.